Okay, welcome everybody to the Music Performance Program's Spring 2024 Showcase, Student Showcase Concert. Okay, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Professor Will Fulton, and alongside some of my colleagues here in the Music Performance Program, we're going to take you on a musical journey. Our students have prepared a really, really great show tonight. In a wide variety of genres, from jazz to show tunes to rock to pop to their original songs. We have a number of students performing original songs tonight. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Professor Lisa Despain and the voice class.
How it must be to live with us. There we go. Hey, so they learned that choreography. They made that choreography up last Thursday. Yeah. We've been working on it, and all of a sudden, there was just some natural, like, choreography happening there. It was pretty awesome. So this voice class is my non-majors, and I'm just super, super proud of them, and what a way to start the program. We have one vocal non-major who has come repeatedly, and we're going to sing a little bit of song for you, Miss Rachel Sam. Yeah?
Okay, Rachel? Just a step beyond the rain. Bye.
One more time for Professor Lisa DeSpina and her voice class. So next up, we have the applied music students of Professor Aubrey Johnson.
Hey, everyone. Give it up for Nia Jackson.
My right foot from my left.
Jackson. Okay, this is Mally Keel for short. Yeah.
Infatuation phase. We're right in the thick of love. The times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I've misbehaved. You've made your mistakes, and we both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. We'll make this thing work, but I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. 'Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow, slow. Take it slow. Oh, this time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, nah. No fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It gets more confusing every day. Oh, sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. Then we make up on the way. I hang up, you call. We rise and we fall, and we feel like just walking away. But as all of that advances, we take second chances. So it's not a fantasy. I still want you to say we're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. 'Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, this time we'll take it slow. Take it slow, slow. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow. Maybe we'll live and learn. Maybe we'll crash and burn. Maybe you'll stay, maybe you'll leave, maybe you'll return. Maybe another fight. Maybe we won't survive. We never know, maybe we'll grow. Baby, you and I, we're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Hey, hey, 'cause we're ordinary people. Take it slow, take it slow, slow. It's time we'll take it slow, take it slow, slow. It's time we'll take it slow, take it slow, slow. It's time we'll take it slow. Take it slow, slow. This time we'll take it slow.
Good job, Mally. Next we have Michael Mai. Michael Mai. Next, we have Destiny Medina. Destiny, give it up for Destiny. Yeah.
Tell my boy. is not what he's made for. What was I made for? Cause I don't know how to feel, but I wanna try.
One more time for Destiny Medina. Thank you so much.
One more time for Nia, Molly, Destiny, and Michael. Thanks again to Professor Aubrey Johnson. We're now going to bring back to the stage our own Professor Lisa Despain and her vocal ensemble.
They need a personal invite. Okay, vocal ensemble. Yeah, okay, music majors, you know, stage, concert, go. Oh. While they are stepping up to the finding their marks, this is the vocal ensemble. These are our music performance majors, the vocal majors, and I'm really intensely proud of this group. This is the largest ensemble we've had in my 15-year career here at LaGuardia. So we started our major, the year of the pandemic. So I just wanna like acknowledge the growth of this program and how we have just kept growing. And I think this ensemble is a real mark of that. So just give them a round of applause in advance. These are your majors, so I'm real proud of them. We're gonna sing three numbers for you today. The first one is a very famous choral number that was arranged by, and it was Aaron Copland, who was one of the most important composers of American music. It's based on a folk song. The following two numbers, because of how amazing this group was, we actually created these arrangements in class. So based on how amazing they all were and their skills, you're gonna hear some pretty great stuff. But we made this throughout the course of the semester. Yeah, ready?
My goose, please me. I fed my goose under yonder tree. My goose says, "Squawk." Thank you.
to talk to the lady about the rapper about.
All right, please, one more time for Professor Lisa Despain and the vocal ensemble. Come on, that was pretty incredible. Next, I'd like to welcome our very own Professor Scott Ethier to lead his students. Professor Scott Ethier, come on.
Come on. Yeah.
All right, welcome everyone. We're gonna have four of my vocal students coming up next. First, we're gonna have a third semester vocal student, Ronald Farina. Ronald, he's gonna sing The Nearness of You. This is his last performance. The Nearness of You by Ned Washington and Hoagie Carmichael.
Just wither and forget all resistance when you and your magic pass by. My My heart's in a tether there when you're at a distance, but when you are near, oh my. It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. In your sweet conversation that brings this sensation, oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, oh my one, wildest dreams come true. I need no soft lights to enchant me, if you'll only grant me to ride. So hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night
Ramirez, who is a first semester vocal student. He's going to be singing Hey There.
Hey there, you with the stars in your eyes. Love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Hey there, you on the high flying cloud. Though she won't throw a crumb to you, you'll think someday she'll come to you. Better forget her, her with her nose in the air. She has you dancing on a string. Break it and she won't care. Won't you take this advice? I hand you like a brother. Are you just too far gone to hear? Is it all going in one ear and out of the other? Better forget her, her with her nose in the air. She has you dancing on a string, breaking and she won't care. Won't you take this advice? I hand you like a brother. Oh, are you not seeing things too clear? Are you too much in love to hear? All going in one ear and out of the other.
Next, another first-year vocal student, Jandel Vargas. You can be singing Proud of your boy.
Proud of your boy, I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time, I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer, okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good cross a stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer, you won't get a fight here, no ma'am. Say I'm a gold brick, a goof off, no good, but that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet, I know. But someday and soon, I'll make you proud of your boy. Though I can't make myself taller, or smarter, or handsome, or wise, I'll do my best, what else can I do? Since I wasn't born perfect, like Dad or you. Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
And last but not least, Michaela Gardner, another first-year vocal student. Michaela is going to sing Alone.
To touch your lips and hold you tight. don't know how long I've waited, and I was gonna tell you tonight. But the secret is still my own, and my love for you is still unknown, alone. Till now, I always got by on my own. I never really cared until I met you. And now it chills me to the bone. How do I get you alone? Tell me, how do I get you alone? Alone. Alone.
Okay, one more time for Ronald, David, Yandel, and Michaela. And thank you, Professor Scott Ethier, once again. I'd like to bring back to the stage our own Professor Kevin McNeil.
How's everyone tonight? This semester, I've been involved in applied music lessons with a student who has been working very hard on a very complex piece. And the background to this is we have been playing a lot of jazz in our lessons, jazz and improvisation. And I play the guitar, I play the bass, but this student is a really good bass player. So I said, well, I'll play the guitar, you play the bass. And so he took on a project of playing a piece by a bass player who set the world on fire when he came out, named Jaco Pastorius. And so I want you to listen to George Velez play A Portrait of Tracy. Thank you.
So next up, I'd like to bring up the jazz ensemble under the direction of Professor Lisa Despain.
While they're setting up, I'm just going to brag on this ensemble a little bit. So the jazz ensemble is not a class. It is a volunteer ensemble. These cats get together every Tuesdays and Thursdays after ensemble practice and continue to hone their craft for the pure love of it. And I'm really, really proud of them. And this past year, our Professor Tom Dempsey, who was our program director and one of the most fantastic jazz guitar players and educators out there, he went on sabbatical, which gave me the wonderful opportunity to step in and just be the mentor on this group. And it's been such a privilege. And I will miss them next year when Professor Dempsey comes back, but also because most of them are graduating. And so because they are a lot of graduates, and I want to acknowledge them, because you'll see them, they perform, they're singing, they're in everything. This core group of individuals we're going to miss. But I want to just acknowledge them. And of course, my phone closed down.
Give it up for Lisa Despain, everybody.
Oh, I'm just...
Please. Only polite.
I'm just, like, messing around. Can somebody help me? Because my phone just did this thing. Oh, my gosh. Can you find the program? So we just heard George Velez, thank you very much, on bass, right? Please. Yeah. I remember George back in the pandemic days when he took my American music class. Is it not working?
I'm getting it.
Thank you very much. Let's see, who else we got? Liera. Liera Torres is going to, like, graduate. Thank you very much. And I just get nervous. You know, I know all these cats, but I get nervous. Do you guys get that too? Fabiel Reyes, who was one of my vocal students. Okay, Fabiel was a vocal major, but he also plays guitar, and he's going to play piano, and I'm just so proud of him for always being willing to stretch himself. Corey! He sings, he dances, he plays drums. Don't ever leave us, okay? Patrick Valdez de Pena. Woohoo! I know Patrick's going on to City College in the jazz vocal program, so I'm super proud of him. And Richie Herrera is not graduating. Richie is joining us this semester, first semester, with the jazz ensemble. Well, guess you have a lot of big shoes to fill by next year. You will be the master statesman, elder statesman, so... I just wanted to acknowledge these amazing people, this amazing group, and I will now stop talking and we will have some music. Take it away. I need to turn this off without making feedback. Can somebody help me? I'm an acoustic piano player. Tech scares me.
So Oh, it's working? Yeah. Hey, guys. So the next song is Song for My Father.
Thank you.
Next is Professor Lisa Despain. She's taking over from me. She's gonna play Monin.
Just so you know, this is Fabiel's like third instrument. His is third instrument, so he killed it by like getting those two down and doing improvisation, so I'm just making sure he gets his finals done well. I'm just stepping in to make sure he's got time to practice this one.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the Jazz Ensemble. Okay, before we go any further tonight, I just want to make two quick acknowledgments of my own. One is kind of a repeat, but that's okay. First, we are the music performance program, right? We're here in the theater. We can't do any of this without the support of the LPAC staff. I want to thank Carmen Griffin, Denton Bailey, Marlon, Glenn, and all of the theater staff. Without you, we're nothing, right? We come in, we ask for a whole lot, and they take good care of us every time, and we really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Second of all, I gotta do a repeat. It's like when two comedians have the same joke, and I gotta do a repeat. So Professor Spain made some acknowledgments of great students, but I wanted to make a specific acknowledgement. Every year we have a student with whom we could not do. We could not do what we do. So the student that goes the extra mile, helps out a bunch of different people in a bunch of different situations, is there when you need them, moves the piano and everything else, and we're gratefully appreciative. And I want to give a special shout out to Corey Council for all your help over the course of the year, wherever he may be. Thank you, Corey. Thank you. If you saw some music this year, Corey was probably involved in some way or helped out in some way. He helped a lot of people out. We really appreciate it. Okay, so back to the show. I'd like to introduce.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, they know who I am.
I know who you are. But I want to introduce. So Professor Jeremy Rafal could not be here tonight, but he has one of his students coming, and I'd like to introduce Brooke. Probably needs no introduction to this group.
Okay, that's working.
Brooke did not get her sound check today, so you feeling comfortable there?
Yeah.
That looks good.
Let's go.
All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
This is for you, Dad. I love you.
So now we get to have a bunch more vocalists, which I love. It's a very vocal heavy program, have you noticed? And these are my students, and I'm particularly very proud of them, as are I'm proud of all of our vocal majors, all of our instrumental majors. It's been a fantastic year. Who is up first? Because I'm tired of looking at my phone. Jenna. Come on up, Jenna. What are we singing today? It never entered my mind. Where is it? Okay, great.
So I'm singing It Never Entered My Mind by Rodgers and Hart.
I'm singing Antonius Carlos Jobin and Edu Lobo's song, Canto Triste.
Dream, and dreams all I have known.
Myra Reyes. Myra, would you like to introduce this song?
Life from One.
Once on this mattress, yeah.
On this mattress.
Someone's being bashful. That's no way to be. Not with me. Can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you? And I can't understand your points of view. I've always been shy.
My students. Yeah. Jennifer, introduce the song.
Okay, Myra, she sounded good.
Oh, yeah.
Hi guys, I'm Jennifer. I'm gonna sing Every Time We Say Goodbye.
Thank you.
Isabel is also one of our graduates this year.
We are singing Skylark by Ella Fitzgerald.
It's by Hoagy Carmichael.
Oh, sorry.
But Ella sang it beautifully, and so will you. So Mary and Jelly, I poached from the nursing program. Was that what it was?
No, psychology.
It was psychology. Never mind. Sorry. So all the nurses, you're fine. All the psychology people are now mad at me.
Hi.
Yeah.
I will be singing I Loved You Once in Silence.
Yeah. Yeah, Robin. Oh. There you go. You got fans. She's stacked.
With dark despair.
secret longing. The raging tide we felt inside would hold no more. The silence at last was broken. We flung wide our prison doors. Every joy as much grief, twice the strain for us, twice the despair, twice the pain for us, as we had known before.
I just want to say last, because I think I am done for the day, right? I can like enjoy the rest of this, right?
Just hang out.
I'm going to totally hang out. Oh, yeah. I love music, man. Thank you. Thank you. It's, yeah. Is there a comedy album?
We should do a
Badoom Chuck. Okay. Okay. Where's, see, Corey, we need a drum kick. Boom. I just, before I left the stage, I just wanted to comment on what an amazing audience you all have been. It's really hard for many of our students to get up here and perform. Some of them it's the first time. And you guys have just fed them a lot of love tonight. And I've been sitting in the audience and just hearing the support. And that means so much to me as a professor, but I know it means so much to them. So I want to compliment you and say, wow. What an amazing audience. Thank you. Thank you for your support. And now I'm going to go listen to some tunes.
Hey, chill. Okay. So we tried something new this semester, and I'd like to give an acknowledgement to our college assistant, Antonio, is wherever Antonio is. Antonio was instrumental in this process, no pun intended. We call it sessions, and sessions is an opportunity for students to in the music program to work on their own material or material that they want to perform outside of the prescribed ensembles where people tell them what to perform. So we're not just going to bring out the band, we're going to bring out a series of bands under the name of sessions, and the first band is going to be called Cobalt. So Cobalt, please come to the stage.
Hey, I'm not the only one here.
Find my way outside
and I try to find my worth. How here?
I forgot to acknowledge that that was an original song, Brooke. Brooke is not listening to me right now, but that was an original song. She's in a conversation on stage. Yes. Okay. So now we're going to hear another original song, and I'd like to welcome back to the stage Patrick.
So before I start singing, I just want to say thank you so much for coming. This is my last performance here, and it means a lot, so thank you. This song is really close to my heart because, you know, my grandmother, she has dementia and Alzheimer's, and this shirt is purple, which represents Alzheimer's and dementia awareness. What a wonderful coincidence it is that we're up here singing this song on Alzheimer's Awareness Month. I just want her to know that even if she can't remember me anymore, I will always remember her. Thank you. Time goes so fast when you lose the ones you love. Echoes from the past, singing from above. Change ain't easy, but we try. I'll never let these moments die.
So
I love you. I'll always remember you. I'll always remember you. I'll always remember you. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much.
All right, one more time for Patrick and Jeremy Block on guitar. So before we introduce our next original song, I just want to point out that it's a very cool thing that we actually have a songwriting class this fall. So this fall we have HUM 145 songwriting, and it's taught by our own Professor Lisa Despain. She's kind of popular around here. So I just wanted to point that out. For those of you looking for fall classes and interested in songwriting, now I'd like to bring to the stage Liara Torres.
Thank you. Hello. This is a song that I wrote about 2 years ago about grief. It's called Waves. Mm-hmm.
Okay, tonight we have a special guest from the Music Recording Technology Program. So, we got to keep it moving, but I just want to make a quick anecdote. We all went through the pandemic and we had those Zoom classes. Remember those Zoom classes? You know, did somebody just go woo for a Zoom class? That's bold, because I didn't feel a lot of humanity going on. But one thing that happened during the pandemic, I was bummed out and I was sitting in a room and I was trying to relate to the people on the screen, and I had a student that was so enthusiastic the whole semester and kept the energy going for the whole group right at the beginning of the pandemic, and now he's going to come and play some piano for us tonight. Jojo Pellegrino coming back with Jenna Bellabad performing I Saw the Light. We need the piano mic. Wow. Piano mic.
Wow. Louder than me, usually. Wow.
Well, hello.
Yeah. Hi. I'm Jojo. What's up? So, just like Patrick, this is also my last performance. And I would just like to say thank you to the Sessions and Music Club, because it's honestly been a blessing, like, for these last few years to be a part of it. And, yeah. I'm proud to be here with Jenna performing the song. And if I'm gonna end out, I'm gonna end out with a bang, so why not? Why not?
Just for a little more context, the song is called I See the Light, and it's from Disney's Tangled. Very excited to perform.
Ready when you are.
Watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see, standing here, it's all I'm where I'm meant to be, and at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted, and at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new, and it's warm and real and bright. All at once, everything is different.
chasing down a daydream. All those years living in a blur. All that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here shining in the starlight. Now she's here and suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear I'm where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light,
and it's like the sky is blue,
and it's warm and real.
Okay, like to bring back to the stage Corey Council, Jake Betancourt, and Jeremy Block.
Can you guys hear me? Hey, let's go. So, this isn't usually my wheelhouse, but after some encouragement, I decided, let me try something a little different and play and sing for you guys, so. So, if we have any fans of blues in the house, you're gonna enjoy this one. This is Gary Clark Jr., Don't Owe You a Thing. Get up and move, yeah?
right. Well, we ain't getting there. And I ain't buying no diamond ring. That's alright. No, I ain't getting married. And I ain't buying no diamond ring.
So can we have one more from the sessions crew? All right, we're going to pull out all the stops for this one. I want to welcome back to the stage Fabio Frias, George Velez, Corey Council, Liara Torres, Matt Baltusis. Do I have everybody? I hopefully have everybody. Oh, okay. Okay, let's get started.
Now I got a question for you. What would you say the manliest car you know is? Ford F-150. Oh, he said a Ford F-150. Yeah. Ooh. Now, me, I'm a more of a muscle car myself. You know, I like the Dodges and the Challengers and all the good and the whatnots and everything. What would you say? No.
You guys got both pretty good cars. But, you know, they don't compare to my Prius truck.
What's a Prius truck?
Well, funny you should ask. Let me tell you.
See, 'cause I just wrapped my crew cab round a tree. But don't you go put no pity on me, 'cause I know where I'm going. So I walk on home with my new spare parts, and I got an idea that's off the charts. In my garage is where the party starts. My wife's car's waiting. You all seem to be shit out of luck, 'cause she's just mine. Oh, just mine. And you might have leather seats, but at least mine don't waste my gasoline. She's just mine. Oh, just mine. Yeah. Thank you. looking for, and I don't want a guzzler anymore. So how's about I raise this car off the floor with my pickup suspension? Fix her up with a brand new cleaning, and I can't wait for all the looks I'll be stealing. Gives the word hybrid a whole new meaning. I got a Prius truck, and you all seem to be shit out of luck, 'cause she's just mine, oh, just mine. And you might have leather seats, but at least mine don't waste my gasoline, 'cause she's just mine, oh, just mine. Girl, I'm cruising around, controlling the town,
controlling the town.
With my Prius truck,
with my Prius truck.
You ain't got this truck,
you ain't got this truck.
Girl, you look like a clown,
girl, like a clown.
A clown with a frown,
a clown with a frown.
Turn it right side up. I know you wanna ride around in my Prius truck. I said I got a Prius truck. You all seem to be dead out. Look, she's just mine, oh, just mine. And you might have left the seats, but at least mine don't waste my gasoline. She's just mine, oh, 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 oh. Girl, I'm cruising around,
cruising around,
touring the town,
touring the town.
With my Prius truck,
with my Prius truck.
You ain't got this truck,
you ain't got this truck.
And girl, you look like a clown,
you look like a clown.
A clown with a frown,
a clown with a frown.
Turn her right side up. Look at my Prius truck.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. So please give one more round of applause for the whole crew from Sessions. So, like to bring out the headliner for the evening, and to introduce the headliner, our own Professor Kevin McNeil.
Thank you. You've been a wonderful audience tonight. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to make this short. I want to bring up my ensemble. I just want to say that these students worked very hard this semester. And what we try and do with this ensemble is to give people a broad spectrum of different kinds of different genres. But their input, if in a perfect world, I want to script everything. But these students have a lot of input in the arrangements. No ideas are thrown away. Everybody has an opinion. So I want to let you hear what they have to offer for you. All right? They're going to play a lot of different songs. Enjoy. Thank you.
Keyboard mic, please. Keyboard vocal mic. Kevin, do you want this mic here?
Test.
Ooh.
see who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the glow of your being outshines every star you feel part of, every mountain, sea, and shore. You can hear from far and near a world you've never heard before. And on that clear day, on that clear day, you can see forever and ever and ever.
Still works, but he was in the wrong key in the beginning, but it sounded so good I didn't want to stop him. But he got it in the last verse though. Okay, I'm not going to talk too much, but I want to take this time out. We all know each other by first name, but I want to introduce my band. And I like last names. So, on trumpet, we have Richie Herrera. On keyboard, we have Ileana Clacino. I'm glad I got that right. You spell it with a T-L, but you say it with C-L. Okay. On other keyboard, we have Brooke Adinolfi. On drums, Seth Lautan. Zamir Dunbar on congas. Jake Betancourt on bass. I mean, he had that bass growling, man. On guitar, Jeremy Block. That's lead guitar. On rhythm guitar, Matthew Baltusis. On flute, her name is Angelina Cruz. And then we have Emily Castro on violin. And Jocelyn Price Donovan on the other violin. A lot of these students can play different a lot of instruments and stuff. So Jocelyn is going to now lead us. We're going to feature her on a song by Chicago, 25 or 64.
Waiting for the break of day. gone. It's now home and she's away. Saying no sunshine when she's gone. And this house will say no home anytime she goes away. Wonder this time when she's gone.
To you a very special person in our ensemble, Pat on vocals. He sings three songs for us. Patrick.
I just want to say sorry for singing that one song in the wrong key, but like I just learned it like last week, and I'm just like, you know what? It's showbiz, the show must go on. So there you go.
Patrick Valdez de Pena. Now we're gonna feature Brooke on a Bob Marley song called Three Little Birds.
Yep. Oh my gosh, okay. Feedback.
Don't worry about a thing.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're going to have our wonderful vocalist, Patrick, come back out and send you off with a nice Stevie Wonder song.
Let's have fun.
Testing. Yup. La 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 la
star, a brighter star. Good night!
One more time for the ensemble, the vocal ensemble, the jazz ensemble, the voice class, sessions, the applied music students, you, the LPAC theater staff. Thank you all so much. We are the LaGuardia Music Performance Program. Come back next semester. Take care and have a good night.